and all the inhabitants of the world, and all that people should dwell therein. Almighty God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, and last plane in Ethiopia, Paul and Jack, and all the people dead, all the passengers. We ask the God to see a passenger while the King Selassie and the Prince of the Coast. We are shielding about that, should stand for it. Let the man from us come from the Lord, from the church, and the stand of the speech and the secret. Blessed is the man who walk not in the council of the ungodly, nor stand in the ways of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. Let thy and I delight for be the laws, the commandments, the statutes, the decrees, the testimony of the King Selassie and the first. And I, the King Selassie, the first laws, commandments, statutes, and decrees. I and I will meditate day and night and every second of every minute. I and I, the pilot, and all open this plane shall reveal the tree that plant among the rivers of his water. Shall yield forth the fruit in its season. Who leave does not with on whatsoever I do, but I will never surely prosper. Not so with the hands of the Lord, there shall never be. There shall be like a child that free semen rose and a poor child, but I will. Therefore, the ungodly shall ever stand in thine eye, judgment of this plane, and I send of the righteous. Call on this plane, put our trust and faith in the Almighty God of Abraham, the God of Christ, and the God of Jacob. All the kings shall ask for the earth, and the Lord will be the righteous. But we have the ungodly and evil and wicked and cruel man, most and rude forever surely perish. So bless all the people that walk away from in Jamaica, and all the pilots all who play on the plane. Give the plane wheel out of the road. Put everything in the place, so all the kings shall ask for the earth, the God of Abraham, the God of Christ, and the God of Jacob. In spirit, God is dead in truth. Ja! Ja! Ja!